Put a 9-year-old on blast, he might blast a 9. The flyers burrow, too thorough, you can't deny. County of Kings, all our rappers run things. Get off your dick, take our balls out your mouth like a tongue ring. We set trends, you follow, we get ends. You borrow, you get no pussy. Homie, we stay bending models.
And beloved came to work.
What's up, baby? It's your boy Gully TK. Big shout out to Nakaya. Julio, y'all ready for motherfucking class?
Hey, it's your boy Bishop Brigante, Scarborough Zone. Take that fucking mirror down.
Yeah.
Hold on. We got some more special guests.
What up, it's Terminology. I got my man Static Selector in the building. Show off, we in here.
Yeah!
Making his King of the Dot debut, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Easy Money!
Easy Money!
Easy Money! He in the club and he's spinning dough. How you bring it out if you can't spin it, folks? That little money, we'll bet that on a 10 of 4. That little money, we'll bet that on a 10 of 4.
All the way from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, the current King of the Dot champion, battler to my left, introduce yourself. Calico chose to go first. It's our hand. Let's get it.
Hey, who in the building from Boston?
All right, cool. We about to get on some Boston.
That
nigga Caustic just called us. Hey, you must be from Boston. We about to get on some Boston. I heard Caustic just called Arsenal a Mooley. I would have lost it. Don't say nothing close to nigga unless you ready to forfeit. Be ready to throw them hands if you gon' talk shit. Mind of a general, heart of a soldier. So that just mean I call the shots, but ain't afraid to take the shots. I have you in one of them lawn bags. They have to rake them out. You was making all them tough-ass gestures to Marv. Make him now. See, I know Marv, he wanted to snuff you, but he was smart enough to think about taking the safest route. But I get the chance to swing, I'ma take it now. Not giving a fuck about how I make it out, police or nothing. And all my niggas coming in with me, and y'all ain't gotta bail none of us out, my money coming to get me. They was trying to book me for another battle before I was even done with this hippie, but the way they just paid that nigga cash, I told him 150. Realistically, give me 50. 25 up front, or don't call back. And I'm adding another 10 if you ask again what I charge smack. One time I was fucked up, right? You know I called smack. He gave me money to flip. I took a trip and crawled back. See, I'm just trying to eat, nigga. Y'all rap. Now, if I ain't a hot boy, then what the fuck do you call that? They saying they don't like Calico. He think he all that. Why the fuck wouldn't I think I'm the best? Nigga, these all facts. Anybody could get up here and act tough as shit.
get in front of these cameras and start lying about a bunch of shit. My man just received an empty box. Like, what the fuck is this? He just took an 80-band loss, ready to cut his wrist. Whew. Right? Right now, my fans like, that's why I fuck with Cal. He be spitting that real shit. But your fans like, how the fuck are we supposed to feel this? Which is amazing, because it's usually Caucasians that's on my pill flips. These grown man bars, this is something you gotta deal with. Huh? Where you from?
Dockside.
Probably a place that's real rich.
No.
I'm from a place where you can't survive without loyal niggas and a real bitch, so keep on letting them hype you. You gonna get killed quick. As soon as they start them, I'ma cut them, bitch. I'ma kill switch. Hey.
I ain't think y'all fuck with them cars. Hey, I had to pop a bar to come up with them bars. Hey, I'm out of this world, man. That was something from Mars. They say the king of the dot fans don't want nothing but bars. They say Drake was at the last battle. Who gives a fuck about stars? Where I'm from, we run up on them stars. Plus them same niggas fans of me, they run up to my cars. Cause them niggas be celebrities when I pull up with them jars. But you from Nova Scotia. No, really. You from Nova Scotia. I ain't even heard about nothing on the news over in Nova Scotia. I ain't never even heard of nobody breaking the rules over in Nova Scotia. So he just might be the toughest dude over in Nova Scotia. But this ain't Nova Scotia. I got youngins that'll take him on that roller coaster, catch him and just start giving him the whips like a show with Oprah. But this ain't Nova Scotia. I got youngins that'll take him on that roller coaster, catch him and just start giving him the whips like a show of Oprah. Them choppers hanging out the window with that old school Nova Coasting. I popped a Barbie for this battle, so everything is starting to go in a slower motion. Which means if you swing, I'm gonna be like Neo in the Matrix. I'm Floyd, you Pacquiao. Come on, let's see your imitation. I'm spazzing without no limitation. Why the fuck is you even in my country? I don't believe in immigration. I see all the comments, yeah, I see all them niggas hating. But every time I accept the battle, I see all them niggas waiting. And I ain't saying that on no comment, I'm saying that to all these niggas' faces. Matter of fact, Pat, what you got to say, because you got all these people waiting. Let's go. Yeah.
Let's go. Not enough. Not enough.
Not enough.
Let's go.
Not enough.
Let's go.
Talk to me. Let's go.
Fair warning to our past state.
It's not enough.
Please, hold it down. Let's go.
So Organic hit up my phone like, yo, what do you think about you versus Calico, Pat?
I'm joking. I fucking hate when people start off their battle like that.
Hey, straight off the rip. Let me make this clear. You don't threaten me at all, dude. I don't give a fuck if you come from the D. Technically, we all do. My senses are strong and your energy speaks volumes. I watch you from the way that you walk to, the costume he puts on when you talk to him, every chance he can get. He constantly has to stress how he's more real than them. It's a force field effect when you feel a threat amongst you and get into defense. I feel the need to start listing connects and telling war stories to get the respect. I know your type. Show off for the boys, call your girl a hoe. Then when you and your girl alone, I'm sorry, you know I love you, my little turtle toes. Right? Want me tickle you back, my little love bug? Yo, Calico! Yeah, that's right. Suck my dick and shut the fuck up. But see, me, I have no front. And I don't need to drop names to raise mine, I have no crutch. You push weight with the same set your dad throws up, but got no rep without him spotting you. Yeah, rack those up. Back on up. I pack those punches that'll make your chest and backbone touch. Collapse both lungs, attack mode. Cut you in half with the exacto gut like a macro that just pick through them like an afro puff. If you was a real dude, you wouldn't have to act so tough. If you really trapped so much, you wouldn't open your trap so much. Trap so much, you wouldn't open your trap so much. If you was a G, you wouldn't dry snitch on your old man so much. And if he was a G, he'd tell you to keep your damn mouth shut.
It's a problem with hustlers nowadays. They brag so much, they get stuck. Too many snakes in the lawn, the grass won't cut. Your father tested the waters and look how that boat sunk. And you can't absorb game with a flat old sponge. Let that soak up. Ty, I know you ain't making no real money. It's like you always gotta remind us. You just put it all out there like Bonnie Godiva and her sloppy, soggy vagina. Every song, every blog, every battle, every interview. You just have to remind us of all the illegal shit you do. He makes it so easy, he got the cops bored. He ain't got warrants, they don't even watch for him. Ain't even investigating. They just sit back at the station playing his new battles, eating popcorn. Look. Verse one, I got a gun on me right now. Got it from my man right here, Alexander Wayne Osborne. Man, I got it. Got it from my man right here, Alexander Wayne Osborne, and I got a lot more. At the house, top floor, second floor. And I got a lot more. At the house, top floor, second room, on the left, in the sock drawer. My pops is a gangster, my pops is a gangster. Every damn battle, all you ever do is praise him. Why don't you be a man, look in the cam and say thanks, mom, and pay some respect to the one who actually raised you. We get it. He been to jail, he's a real dude. She's the one who built you, the one you should owe, kneel to. I should kill you, you ungrateful bastard.
Let's go back.
You know you damn lost. Let him go because I feel bad for this fucking sucky hand job. Go! I literally feel bad already. Go.
Round two, it's on Calico. Let's get it.
Woo! Not enough, man. Good. Not enough.
Let's go, Pat.
I'm about to put him in a bean box. The nerve of this cracker talking about his things pop. You a 6'6 white boy from Nova Scotia? I think not. Nigga, your first strap was probably a slingshot. These King of the Dot niggas, they just seem hot. They living like they married to the game but got on ring pops. This battle shit is getting back to what it seemed now. I heard Surf just ran up on Rock with that infrared beam out, bang! That little nigga thinking he can fuck with me. Tell Smack to arrange his funeral, I'll bring his tux with me. As long as these battle leagues keep bringing bucks to me, I'll stand up here all day because they just want to talk about Lux to me. Last time I was Peyton Manning jumping out that Bronco. This time I'm Tom Brady, but look, I'm throwing that Gronk though. I got a Mexican ride with me. Last time I was Peyton Manning jumping out that Bronco. This time I'm Tom Brady, but look, I'm throwing that Gronk though. I got a Mexican ride with me. I call him Paco. He'll murder your family for a half a pound of cilantro. In a taco, huh? So many guns, I got it looking like a cheat code. I'm shooting before I even get to the peephole. Getting bills like Belichick, so why would I ever play the game like Pete though? As soon as they Seahawks, they know I'm going in a beast mode. Bang! I let that Mac blam to that Mac jam. Hey, Boston, that last bar was for Pats fans, not Pats fans. Soon as he see that high tech, see how he act then. See, his backpacker slow. I said I got high tech and I got act here. Hey. You trying to make it to the big league, right? Turn your stats in. All my shooters out of high school, but they Eagles packed in. But you 6'6 and ain't never played a sport in your life. I can't honor that. You from Nova Scotia. Ain't no fucking reason you ain't a scholar cat. But no, you want to follow rap. And saw 8 Mile, cop the squat, waiting for Eminem to battle Papa Doc. Huh? Your unathletic ass probably looks so funny trying to block a shot. You probably block a shot like this. Fucking with me, you gonna have to block a shot like this. Oh! 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 Oh!
movies you be watching, that's where I'm from. We hold the Glock like this. You been in a room, we had a couple of black guys, but it was not like this.
But just when I thought I was at the finish line, they flew me to a place where they do 10 a line.
What?
All these white folks sipping lean. All white buffs, bitch, I'm Mr. Clean.
Ah.
Pops, you right, Pops got not. But he ain't rather go against the team. Boston, he kept his mouth closed. I call him Mr. Bean.
Ah.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Bring it back. Woo. Bring it back. Woo. Bring it back.
Talk to him.
Hey.
Just when I thought I was at the finish line, they flew me to a place where they do 10 a line. Hey, all these white folks sipping lean. All white buffs, bitch, I'm Mr. Clean. Pops got not. He ain't rather go against the team. Boston, he kept his mouth closed. I call him Mr. Bean. So instead of hating, salute to that nigga. I'm trying to stack it all up to drop a coupe on that nigga. When we balling in the club, what we doing to niggas? They say it's lonely at the top, so how I fool with my niggas? Instead of hating, you should try to get your paper straight. I wake up every day on the same paper chase. Don't call me on my phone. I do all my business face to face. Smack ain't call me for no shows, but I be on that road state to state. They showing fake love, so I'm a ball until I make them hate. Woo! And that shoebox money so cold, I had to make them wait. Woo! Come on, see what you got to say.
Right now?
Right now!
Let's do it.
Download my shit. I'ma drop it when I want to. Fuck Nova Scotia, nigga.
Dark side, say something. What? We animals out in Nova Scotia. Say something. Especially the dark side.
Y'all might be the toughest dude in Nova Scotia.
Round two, it's on past day. Let's get it.
Sight.
Right.
Cal, I don't know what you thanked of, but let's just get one thing straight, y'all. Calico.
In real life, I'd punch your fucking face up.
Let's do it.
Grip you by your neck and toss you around like a fucking rag doll. Vroom, chainsaw, chop it straight off like a safe call from baseball. But realistically, though, you out of shape, dog. I'd pick you up and slam you like a little bitch. You be getting your shake on. Seeing stars and hearing lullabies, that's a great song. I break jaws, leave your grill leaking like steak sauce. Scotians in my blood, I'm Scotian, we scrape the great broads. Open hand slap so strong, they call it napalm. You fall in love with a
swag.
No, you fall in love with a steak broad. You fall in love with a steak broad. I wouldn't even get brains from. Even on a rag you later, you like Nate Dogg, bitch. You sound like a fucking bird like Akon. You got some nerve with that little sterling silver chain on. Shame on you. Talk about money. You's a fake fraud. You pour in the hood like brake fluid. Put your brakes on, bitch.
That was cool.
Woo!
Light. Shout out to Rock.
Shut the fuck up. Suckers be on some faggot shit. Same dude who was skinny dipping with his goons, taking naked pics. Taking naked.
Hold up.
In a pool with six bitches, cause I get pussy.
Yeah. Right, hold up.
Cause I get pussy.
Taking naked pics. Said there was six bitches there. Where? That shit was raining men. Terrainio.
You don't know what terrain you in.
Yo, but I see you brought them here. I see you brought them here with you to look all mean on cam. Half of my goons can't be seen on cam, let alone cross the border. This ain't an environment they'd understand. All they'd see is a circle around, tension around me, and it'd just be bam, this ain't a habitat for them. I'm glad you have your friends.
Yeah.
But real gangsters don't hang at battle rap events. My dudes could be standing way in the back with all of them with their eyes closed and shoot a fucking apple off your head. Just for practice.
I don't believe you.
Just for practice. Lose your top like Janet Jackson. I don't mean the actress when I say I'll get a man to clap him. You want hands? We can handle that quick. You think I taught the man gymnastics when I ripped the spikes off a Black Sabbath jacket and wrapped them around my hand with elastic bands and smashed them. He pulls off a big old fancy backflip and lands in the exact stance he had been standing before Macho Man Randy Savage and The Rock whoop their little candy asses.
Let's go!
Yo!
Let's go!
Yo! Yo!
Trying to food a fan.
Yo! Yo! My shit is classic. Like the Thriller jacket. In its original package, it's still in the plastic. Let's get it cracking. Gorilla slap him across the mouth so hard he'll do a triple axe, although when he lands, he'll completely forget it happened and wake up with a British accent. Yo, talking that white boy shit. Ziffer's so different just because his skin is black. Yeah, you want some of that white privilege? Have it. I'll grab him and give him so many little stabs in his abdomen, he'll be running down the street whistling. Now you'll be able to get a taxi quick. That's how we do.
Yeah.
Run it.
1-1.
Word.
Round 3, it's on Calico. Let's go.
Let's go.
Why you bringing it up if you ain't spinning though? Why you bringing it up if you ain't spinning though?
He had two shitty rounds. He had two shitty rounds.
Hey! Pull out your phones.
Let's go.
Pull out your phones.
Last one was good. Yeah,
follow me on Instagram right now. YUNG Young _ Shoebox Money. And tell me if I ever mention dude. They got me battling a white boy. Some shit that I never ever get to do. Honestly.
I couldn't even think of shit for you. They called me back with 20. I said, I really gotta think of some shit to do. But I noticed something. You disrespect certain niggas, but you don't never get this shit confused. I ain't saying you a hoe ass nigga, but you just really know how to pick and choose. You niggas know I'm missing screws. You white boys think that Mike Brown type shit funny until your mama missing you. I take her iPod and delete all the music she be reminiscing to. I take her iPod and delete all the music she be reminiscing to. I'm at your funeral like I'm stopping through, hugging her like Pac on juice. Warriors. It ain't a nigga with me that's not gonna shoot. And I up fake change on him and bang on him like Iguodala do. But you 6'6 and ain't never played a sport in your life. You think that we can't tell? You from Canada, you couldn't make it to the CFL? Not even the NHL? Oh, he rather just run his DSLs, but this chopper like a hockey stick for him and his old Nazi clique. He tried to blend in with the crowd while I cocked my shit. You a 6'6 white boy, you cannot be missed. Keep on talking tough, I'ma rock your shit. You really think you got it?
Chill.
I'm trying.
You think that we can't tell? You from Canada, you couldn't make it to the CFL? Not even the NHL? Now you rather just run your DSLs, but this chopper like a hockey stick for him and his whole Nazi clique. He tried to blend in with the crowd while I cocked my shit. Stop. He's a 6'6 white boy. Y'all cannot be missed. Hold on, hold on, I got it. You think I don't do shit? I got it, man. Fuck him, nigga. Keep on talking tough, I'ma rock your shit. You probably think you got a chance because you've been at home studying Rocky 6. So I pity the fool for whoever don't take me as a threat. Hey, Pat, just know my Mr. T is a tech. Fuck your money. You gotta pay me with respect. I'm up about 100, and I still be in the Jets. Boy, that's the mob. You look like you work for somebody's job. Acting like you blaming with the Mac. I can see the manager and Pat. Where your mannerisms at? I got a youngin' that'll slam me with the Mac as long as I keep handing him the packs. Where was you at last night? Studying for me? While I was getting pussy out of Club Zone? Spent so much money in that bitch, we almost brought the club home. They knew I went from around here as soon as I threw my bus on. Ordered so many bottles of Henny, so mad they ain't have Patron. But you 6'6". still a big bitch. I don't know if you Kurt Angle, William Regal, or Rick Smith. When that click, click, you have to worry about a whole lot more than trick, trick. There's gonna be body parts everywhere. It's crime scene like a pick stitch. Woo! But swing. It's gonna be like Neo in the Matrix. I'm Floyd, you Pacquiao. Come on, let's see your imitation. I'm spazzing without no limitation. I don't even know how to fuck you in my country. I don't believe in immigration. I see them niggas on them comments. I see all them niggas hating. But every time I accept the battle, I see all them niggas waiting. And I ain't saying this on no comment. I'm saying that to all you niggas' faces. Pat, why you ain't got disrespectful yet? You got all these people waiting. You Pat! His first time in America. I made him feel what? Because there's a difference between metaphors and real rap. Let it slide!
Let's go, man. Yo, hold it down. And grab your popcorn.
Don't sweat it. That shit's all just battle rap shit. It don't bother me. He knows this is a business. Nothing's going on. It's so obsolete.
You think that?
Because he don't want to box with me. See, we both got the reach, but these will make you float off your feet. Cold clock, you rock, you to sleep, you drop to your knees. I do a crow hop and clean, kick his fucking dome off across the street. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Yo, across the street. Pick it up. Spit it. Yo,
hold up.
Co-op, spin it on my finger, whistle in the globe, try to theme music, throw on some old soccer cleats, control, alt, delete, rebooted. But now I'm mad that my cleats ruined. I'm yelling at him like an avid sports fan when my team's losing. So I just keep booting, leave you with a knot in your head as if it got a good beat to it. Go to your funeral, fall asleep through it. Ask the hospital if they have the audio to your flatline. I could I please use it, loop it, bump it in my Jeep on repeat and just creep to it. G-G-G-G-G-G-G-Unit.
Hey. That rhymes with he's stupid.
Yo, stereo over my shoulder, rolling down the beach, booming. Even slap it on my iPod when I'm ski doing. Bike past your mom's like, oh, how's he doing? Hey, you think I'm just a joker though? I robbed a dude who looked kinda like you for this whole shit, from the toaster to the baby stroller. True story, had to collect the debt from dude. Ran up in his house with the toaster, left with two. Hold up, hold up. Real shit, man, look. Cal, what you know about seeing the beef? Busting a 40 over his head. Bottom half of the bottle smash, you still holding the neck. Then go for his neck. Leave the party, go home to bed, sleep like a baby, don't even know if he's dead. Cold as it gets. I actually saw the guy not long ago. You know what he said? He said, it's been 9 years and I have nightmares to this day. I can't get that out of my head. It just plays in my brain over and over again. I'm an emotional wreck. And I said, I'm sorry, but what's messed is I didn't even know what he was talking about until he reminded me. These are the stories I forget, but those are my high school days. I remember when I copped that nice new blade with the light blue frame, shit would slice right through veins. To be honest, it gives me anxiety now. I'm not trying to brag, but I'm trying to say if it's ever that, I'm afraid. It's of myself, because I know how fast I'll snatch your fucking life away. Yeah, man.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God.
Yeah,
that white boy rage. Shit haunts me, you couldn't. Shit haunts me, you couldn't fight this pain. I'm ashamed of the lives I've changed. You shoot a dude with a little deuce-deuce in the side of the leg and think you violent A. Try beating a man so bad you paralyze his brain, and when he sees you, he yells. But his caretaker can't tell what he's trying to say. Now did I just rat on myself all over YouTube like you do?
Or am I just making shit up like the rest of these dudes do?
That's what
you choose. See, I'm too smooth. Look, who knew? Patty Stay got a little deuce-deuce too. Shoot through a pillow to muffle it. Feel that buck under it and you ain't even have a loose tooth, sucker. The battle's over, Dunk. Thanks for coming out, y'all. 3-0.